With expectations and anxieties about Yuzuru Hanyu, who has been repeatedly absent due to injuries, this season, the All Japan Figure Skating Championships are approaching. Hanyu is the current Japanese men's ace who has won various titles, including the second consecutive title in the Winter Olympics. It was in 2012 that Hanyu won the All Japan Championship for the first time. At the 81st All Japan Championship held in Sapporo, Hokkaido, men's and women's singles and ice dance competitions were held, and 18-year-old Hanyu was expected to be Japan's next ace. In the preseason of the Olympics, Hanyu decided to leave Sendai, Japan, where he was accustomed to, and move his practice base to Toronto, Canada, in order to aim for even higher heights. At the prestigious cricket club led by coach Brian Orser, I started my days of polishing from the basics. When the season started, he succeeded in the newly introduced quadruple Saukau at Finlandia Trophy in October, which was the first race, and won the championship. Furthermore, in the Grand Prix series of Skate America and NHK Trophy, the short program set the world's highest score for two consecutive tournaments, and the results were already in shape. Star players such as Takahiko Kazuka and Nobunari Oda, including Daisuke Takahashi, who reigned in the ace title at that time, entered the All Japan Championship, which he faced while raising his tone. Even so, the attention of fans and the media was focused on the rapidly growing young talented Hanyu and Takahashi, who has been a leader in the Japanese figure skating world for a long time. At the Grand Prix final held just before, Takahashi won the championship, and Hanyu was in second place. It was Hanyu who took the lead in the short program that was held in a situation where it would not be strange which one won. Although it was a situation where the pressure of the final run was applied, Hanyu showed a masterpiece performance that draws points in all jumps on the blues song of Parisian walkways. Although unofficial, it marks the highest score of 97.68 points, which is nearly 10 points behind Takahashi, who had been at the top until then. Takahashi will challenge with a composition that includes two quadruple jumps in the free game the next day, aiming for a reversal. When Takahashi succeeds in jumping one after another, he fascinates the audience at the step that is said to be the best in the world. Marking a high score of 192.36 points with that overwhelming performance, he believes in the reversal and waits for Hanyu's performance. Hanyu, on the other hand, expressed the tune of the musical song, Notre Dame de Paris, with his whole body, hoping to manage to endure the difference in the short program. The quadruple toe loop and Saukau at the beginning both landed on the ice while losing their posture, but they were able to perform to the end. The score was 187.55 points, which was completely defeated by Takahashi in the free skating, but the total score was 285.23 points, and Hanyu was a high school student and had his first crown. Hanyu, who has won the All Japan Championship 5 times, including his first victory in the All Japan Championship, will perform for the first time this season. However, unfortunately, the author coach cannot come to Japan due to border measures against the spread of the new coronavirus mutant, Omicron variant. Still, I think it's the same as last season, and I'll wait for Hanyu to decide in the game 4.5 revolutions that he wants to be more important than winning the tournament.
Thank you.